our first real snowfall this year. It is beautiful. All I can think of is the song, "Where'd You Come From, Country Bumpkin? How's the Frost Out on the Pumpkin?" It's a classic from the early 70s, even though that's not frost. So, one of my latest projects is doing a blue wreath. Kind of in a dark blue and in a light blue color, almost like a sea green. So to get the effect that I'm looking for, I am actually spray painting one of those wreaths. Get it, Bane. Get it. Good boy. Oh, and you got it. Yes, you did. And of course, you can tell that it is Thanksgiving Day.
He's gorgeous. What is the energy like to be here in New York City? You guys are both native New Yorkers for the Thanksgiving Day parade.
It's totally infectious. Just feel the energy of the city. It's coming to life.
First, we pat the bird as if it was your friend. Good bird. Good buddy. Hi, pal. When it comes time to cut the bird, you cut along the contour of the bird.
Happy Thanksgiving, guys. So Dakota's here, and I always do like a traditional drink. So I'm going to go give it to her. It's just basically like an ice cream mixed with like an orange juice. How's it taste?
Pretty good. Happy Thanksgiving, guys.
Here we have Dakota eating, what is it? The typical neck and the giblets and all the goodies. And meanwhile, we have the one that always wants a little treat on the side. Yes, Isis. Throwing your 2 cents in there, huh? Hi! Happy Thanksgiving!
Happy Thanksgiving!
And she did it! Yeah, she was gonna plug it into the wall. Thank you, B! So, the one peppermint wreath that I made looks pretty cool on the door. It's all lit up. Yeah. Somebody has a birthday! Look! What do I got? Is it for you? So I had to show you. This is how spoiled the dog is. Mike snowblowed all the way around the fence line and made paths through the backyard so Mala could walk around and do her sentry walk and look for squirrel and all the other things out here. I think that's absolutely funny. You could see her going down the little path that he made last night. And yes, snow blowing away for the dog. Inquisitive minds want to know.
Amanda.
No.
Look at me. Look at me. Don't laugh.
Okay.
Yellow signs. Yellow signs. Yeah.
4 minutes. Right? 4 minutes? 3 minutes.
Well, it is this time of year again. Oh, isn't that cute? Like 7 swans are swimming, 6 geese are laying. Hello. And we have the 12 drummers drumming. Never forgotten last night. Wish you Merry Christmas. So I was currently at Mike's Christmas party and it was still busy. I didn't even bother videotaping or anything like that. Even when I was dressed up, I was like, yeah, you know what? Whatever. But my knight in shining armor, awesome, as always, he is. God love him. So I'm gonna give you a tour of the Desmond, bits and pieces of it. It is absolutely awesome. It's in Albany, New York. It's just amazing. Like, this looks like right behind me, it looks like a sunken garden. But let's go on the tour. And we're over on the other side. Absolutely beautiful in here. Once again, indoors. Those are motel rooms, or should I say hotel rooms. And the band is tearing down, and here comes Mike and Red now. And Jerry's taking pictures, doing the same thing that I've been doing. Sorry if the camera's jiggling, it's kind of hard to walk and hold the camera still, you know? But yeah, it's beautiful in here. This is just one of the rooms. This place is huge. There's a whole other room that's like this. Residents have actually come here and stayed. It kind of looks like early colonial houses outside. This is like the one big, can't even talk straight, guys. Stupid line. This is just like one of the big buildings. See how we're inside? Looks like villages. Those are actually rooms, people's rooms. They're really cool. Yeah. So now this says Passage to King Street, High Street, and Town Hall. Gotta walk all the way down the hall. Long hall. Round the corners.
Yeah, it looks like there's somebody standing in the window. It's really cool the way they did that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He doesn't know he's waving at anybody. He does it. He's every 15 minutes he waves.
That's pretty neat. God bless. That is really neat. Have a
blue. One more?
Yeah.
Happy New Year!
It is such a once-in-a-lifetime experience for all of those who have come from all over the world. Happy New Year!